I'm a firm believer, if you touch it, you can get it. So, but peep the Lambo. Woo!
Damn. How the fuck you want them bags, but you ain't got cash for it? Pretty good, we catch plays like Chris Paul with assist. She in my pockets every day, she don't gotta wash no dishes. A sneaky link, always in my pockets, I got a niche.
Alright, so what's good YouTube? It's your boy Cozy coming at y'all with another video. Hey man, it is in the beginning of June, and my plans for this month is to be consistent, man. To be consistent, like I said. In order for me to be a great YouTuber, I have to be consistent. So, that is the goal, man, to be consistent this month, man. My goal is to at least drop 5 videos this month. So, that probably sound like, that probably don't sound like a lot. But, that's just my goal, because like I said, I know I'll be dropping probably like once or twice a month, and I'm not going to grow there. I'm not going to go nowhere. Well, I'm not going to grow doing that. So, my goal is to drop 5 videos for y'all, man. You know what I'm saying, man? But look, but how y'all feeling this morning, man? If God woke you up this morning and you feeling blessed and highly favored, man, say amen. You feel me? Because we wouldn't be nothing without guys. You feel me? You know what I'm saying, man? But like I said, I don't know what I'm going to get into today, man. Today going to be like a nice little chill day. You feel me? Let me show y'all the fit right quick. Let me put it down. Let me show y'all the fit. Beautiful fit. So, we go. Offline on the hat, Jesus chain, you feel me? Korean shirt, it's a little wrinkled, but don't worry about it. We go Nike on the shorts, you feel me? And then we go Balenciaga on the feet, you feel me? Let me get y'all a nice little show. Show y'all a quick. We go Balenciaga on the feet, you feel me? That's today's fit, man. That's today's little fit, man. You know what I'm saying? Nice little cozy little aesthetic, you feel me? But like I said, man, today should be an eventful day. Like I said, I ain't gonna lie. I don't really have nothing planned, but I probably pull up to this Cars and Coffee event to see what they got going, try to network, just get some good content for y'all, get some footage, man. So let's get to it. Also, y'all, man, so I just created TikTok, man. So also, man, y'all go ahead and do y'all thing, man. Y'all go ahead and follow your boy. As y'all can see, bam, there it is, man. So like I said, man, I just created TikTok, you feel me? Like I said, I just posted my first real TikTok video today. But I got like 3 videos in total, whatever. Like I said, really just promoting my YouTube. Y'all go ahead and follow your boy. The link gonna be down below in the description. So y'all go ahead and follow your boy on TikTok, man. Run it up for your boy, you feel me? Like I said, I'm using it. I'm new to this, so y'all go ahead and follow your boy. Also, man, subscribe to the YouTube, man. If you haven't, man, or if you're new to the channel, man, my name is Cozy Puff Carter. Like I said, I'm a vlogger. I vlog my lifestyle. I'm a lifestyle vlogger. You know what I'm saying? So go ahead and hit that subscribe button. You feel me? Like, comment, subscribe, like the video. Oh, also, watch the video. Watch my last video. Watch the video. All right, so what's good, YouTube? So as y'all can see, man, I just made it to this Cars and Coffee. Y'all can see my car right here, man. Also, it's a couple whips way over there, which I'm gonna get to. But like I said, man, y'all see auto, man. Also, y'all see this nice little GT350, you know what I'm saying? I'm pretty nice. That's a nice colorway, man. But like I said, man, right now, man, I'm at this Cars and Coffee right now. So I'm gonna pick up the camera again once I get around more cars. Yeah. All right, so what's good, y'all? See, as y'all can see, man, I got my boy 936 Hot Rod.
What up?
And like I said, we out here at this Cars and Coffee event, man. And look, man, they got some nice cars. Oh, this your car right here, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right, y'all see my boy 936 Hot Rod car. What is this? A ZL1 SS or?
2SS.
2SS. Okay, y'all see him, man. Y'all follow my boy, man. Y'all subscribe to his YouTube, too. Smart. Nice. Y'all can see SS thing. Feel me? Y'all, look at peep this Ferrari. I don't even like Ferraris like that, y'all. But peep the Ferrari, man. This Ferrari is hard, man. You know, like I say, got another SS right here. We got some old school cars. Stuff like that. Oh, look at that. I'm gonna go check out that Lamborghini too. That's hard, man. But hey, man, I ain't gonna lie, man. They indeed got some nice cars, man. But peep this Lambo, man. Peep this boy. Peep the Lambo. Woo! Now, y'all know my dream car is a Lamborghini Urus. But for my old dream car was this. What is this? I don't even know what this is. Smart, nice though. Smart, it's nice. Yeah, man. That's my heart, man.
I'm telling y'all, then within a 5-year span, I will have a Lamborghini. Not this one, I have a years, but I will have a Lamborghini in 5 years, man. But check this out, man. That's hard. Boy, this Ferrari is cold. Hey y'all, look at this beauty, man. As I was saying, that mud is trim. Like I said, man, he got a nice little, what is this, a Ford?
Camaro.
There's a Camaro here?
Yeah.
Come on, it's nice. It's an old school Camaro. Brembo. But yeah, man, check this bad boy out, bro. Like I said, bro, I'm telling y'all, within 5 years, I'm gonna have a year, bro. Come on, sick. Then they got a nice little Corvette over here. Couple old schools in the back. Come on, nice. Lamborghini wings, feel me? Come on, loud. I don't even know what this is, but this is a Seville, this is pretty nice. Yeah, man. They got some nice cars out here, man. Nice little Beetle. What is this? I don't know what this is, but this is hard. I ain't gonna lie. It's pretty intriguing, y'all. Pretty hard. I'm gonna make a trip across the street. Just kind of check some of their cars. I see a couple old schools. I don't really see like no. But that's crazy though, bro. Like the Lamborghini is crazy, bro. Like I don't even. This look like something off of Fast and Furious. This mud is hard, bro. Yeah, this is a Subaru. This what it is? Like I said, I don't know too much about cars, bro. This is hard. I ain't gonna lie. Like this is. This is sick, man. This look like something that what's Paul Walker would drive or something. Man. Oh yeah, this is sick. I love it. Hey y'all, so look, this is all Beamers right here, man. That's a crazy colorway too. Like it's a crazy little color pattern. That's a crazy little, man. Like I said, they got an M8 Beamer right here. You know what I'm saying? They doing a damn thing out here, man. Hey, they showed out for this Cars and Coffee, man. I ain't gonna lie. They doing they thing. Hey, look at this. Y'all can see. That's a little Beamers.
I was all like, oh, I don't really
want to
retire.
Then they got the carbon fiber. They got the carbon fiber, you feel me? It's hard. Yeah, they got a M3, M4, another M3, and M8. Yeah, man. For all my BMW drivers, man, drop in the comments below, man. Which one is the fastest Beamer? M3, M4, M8, M5, what? I don't know. I don't know too much about Beamers, but which one is the fastest, man? What
you think? M3 is more lighter, but the M8, it got more power.
More power? How many horsepower?
Yeah, it's all-wheel drive. I think it's like 660, something like that.
Well, there goes my ass. Shit. There goes my ass, man. M8, man. Like I said, I'm a Mopar guy, man, but one day I get it to Beamers, man. I get up through the ranks, you feel me?
I tell you right now, I never get another Beamer again.
Why not?
I made that mistake. Man, the maintenance issues I had with it, like $5,000. I had the car for probably like, what, 3 or 4 months?
Damn.
I got rid of it.
That's what I'm saying. I barely see Cadillacs. So like I said, if you said she got CTSV, I'm like, dang. Hey man, so as y'all can see, man, look out. That shit loud as hell. We got Mopar.
Yeah.
I don't know what that is. I don't know what that logo means. It's HP?
I think that's El Paso Mopar.
Oh, okay. Well, shout out to El Paso Mopar.
Yeah.
Got some nice little cup. Like I said, man, I just can't.
You can't take Mopar no car no more.
Right. like I said.
Ferrari's going by.
I ain't seen no Hellcats yet, though. Huh, that's crazy.
Over there.
It's okay.
It looks just like it.
Okay. Well. Oh, it might be blood hammers. But yeah, man. Like I said, man. In a couple months, man, I will be getting a Hellcat Red Eye. Like I said, I'm patiently waiting on it, but I will get one. Look at this nice car, man.
Ooh, what is for? Okay.
I'm on trim. Got a nice little old school car over here. Feel me?
Got the old school
Whataburger
right there.
Oh, this supposed to be Whataburger? As y'all can see, man, they got the old school Whataburger. It's hard, man. It's a nice little car, man. What kind of car is this? You know?
That would be Chevy.
I don't even know what that is, but that's how old school it is. I don't even know what it is. You feel me? But that's a pretty colorway.
You
so.
Can make scary movies off of this car right here, man.
Oh yeah,
nah.
It's called Christine or something like that.
This reminds me of Bonnie and Clyde, I ain't gonna lie.
Third Lambo right there.
Oh man. Here go the third Lambo right here, man. Like I said, man. I'm telling you. This mud is trim, drop top. This mud is hard, bro. It's beautiful. What is this? Oh, but this is hard.
We got Lotus, a Porsche, a McLaren.
Oh, that's hard. They got a nice little Porsche right here. Nice little McLaren. I'm telling y'all, I love it. That's what I'm saying. It is nice, man. Nice little McLaren, man. Oh,
V10s,
nice little wide body scat pack. Feel me?
Yeah, they trying to show off on my wife, okay?
Okay, you got a Cadillac.
I think it's a CT4.
Okay.
Oh, no, it's a CT5,
right? Okay. Like I said, man, they got like a nice little fleet out here, you feel me? Like I said, then you got an Audi right here, Audi R8. Nice little Audi R8 right here, man. Y'all see? V10. Feel me? Nice little kid up. As y'all can see, they got the Mopars over here. Y'all can see, they got my boy Bloodhammer right here. My boy Bloodhammer car. Nice little Hellcat. Okay. And shout out to my boy Bloodhammer, man. Nice Hellcat. Hey, my boy Brandon. Bro, you need to get your Hellcat back, bro. I think this is the only Hellcat that I've seen out here, to be honest. But the rest of them is just like supercars, old school cars, foreign cars, you feel me, man? But like I said, man, it is a beautiful thing to see these cars, because at the end of the day, within a 5-year span, I promise y'all, I'm going to grind to where I can have one of my own. And I can pop out to these type of meets. So y'all just stay tuned, man. Hey man, also man, so they also say, man, I'm a firm believer, if you touch it, you can get it. So I'm touching the Hellcat, so in a couple months, well, it ain't gonna be a Charger, but in a couple months, I will get a Hellcat Red Eye Challenger, man. So like I said, I'm a big firm believer, if you can touch it, you can get it, like I said. I don't want no McLaren, but if I touch it, I believe in 5 years, I can get it, you feel me? So that's just my mindset, man, but that's really gonna kind of conclude this little proportion, you know, you feel me? Like I said, oh, what is that? Oh, that's a nice Corvette. Got a little Corvette over there, as y'all can see. But yeah, man, like I said, man, that's pretty much it, man. Like I said, that just concludes this little video right now, man. So once I get it to something else, man, I'll pick up the camera. All right, so it was good, y'all. So I'm currently in the parking lot right now, man. I'm just chilling, man. Just got through eating and whatnot, man, but. Oh, excuse me. But yeah, man, just reflecting on like that little Cars and Coffee I just went to, man. Like I said, man, life is beautiful, man. Like life happens at a different speed, at an alarming rate for everybody, you feel me? But that was also motivation, you feel me? That was motivation. Like I said, I'm a firm believer. If you touch it, you can get it. You feel me? Or, you know what I'm saying? I mean, I ain't touched the Lambos or the McLarens or the Ferraris because I don't know who car that is. So I wasn't going to touch their car and they get mad at me. But, excuse me. But at the end of the day, like I said, it's very motivational to see. But at the end of the day, like I said, it's very motivational to see because at the end of the day, it lets me know, like, within arm reach, I could be able to get it. Like I said, I'm going to grind hard, man. Like I said, consistent cozy in the chat, man. If you made it this far in the video, man, drop consistent cozy. You feel me? Cause like I said, I'm being consistent for y'all, man. Like I said, man, I have a goal. I have a quota to meet, and I'm going to record content. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I really didn't really have nothing planned. But yesterday, I was just on scrolling on Instagram. And it just said, like, you know, they having a Cars and Coffee, you know what I'm saying? And I know it's a big difference between Cars and Coffee and a regular car meet. Like, car meets, you're going to see, like, your Hellcats. Well, some Hellcats, they don't really be out like that. But you're going to see, like, your Scat Packs, your Camaros, your Mustangs, you know what I'm saying? And stuff like that. But when you go to Cars and Coffee, that's where you really see, like, the Lambos, the Ferraris, the Lotuses. You know what I'm saying? Old muscle cars, you know what I'm saying? Cars that people built, you know, they working on stuff like that, man. So, like I said, man, that's why I went to it. Like I said, I got great content, man. So, like I said, then that was truly eye-opening to see. Like I said, beautiful cars. It just let me know, like, man, I just got a grind hard. And within a five-year span, Lord bless, all glory to God, I'll be able to have one of them cars. Like I said, my dream car is a Lamborghini Urus. You know what I'm saying? That's just my dream car. So, man, I'm telling y'all, man, y'all stay tuned because I'm telling y'all in a couple years, I will be able to have that car. I will have that car. So, I'm going to grind, man, for y'all, man. But, yeah, man, like I said, man, right now, I'm about to head to Best Buy because, like, as y'all will see, like, because I also was going through the footage. And when I'm going through the footage, like, I don't know what it is about this camera, bro. I don't know if it's the lens of what, but it's like a little black, like, little dot that just keep moving in my videos, and I don't like that, because, like, you know what I'm saying, the quality is great, but I don't like that, like, when I'm in the sun or something, like, you see, like, a little black little dot just moving. So, right now, man, I'm about to head to Best Buy, and I'm about to see what the hell going on, or what settings I need to do to fix my camera, and I pick up the camera once I'm done. So it was good, y'all. So as y'all can see, man, I just left Best Buy. And I ain't gonna lie, so I was trying to see, like, what's this, like, it's like a little black, like, dust particle that be on my videos. So I went in there to go see what it could be. And basically, they didn't fucking help me. You feel me? Like, they were basically, like, helpless. Like, they didn't help, like, going there was pointless. So I'm gonna YouTube the shit and figure out, like, what that little black dot is that be in my videos, or why it's like that, or what's going on, you feel me? But I just wanted to give y'all a little quick update, man. I'll pick up the camera once I get it to something else.
So it's good, y'all. So I am indeed currently in the house. It's nighttime, as y'all can see, man. And I ain't gonna lie, man, it's probably gonna conclude today's little video. Like I said, I've been chilling. So after I got the little Best Buy, I really been in the house just chilling, just editing a video. So like I said, man, my goals for this month is to drop 5 times this month. Drop 5 times. If I drop more than that, spectacular. But my goal is to drop 5 times. And to also now learn how to use a different video editor. So that's my goal for this month, man. Like I said, so far it's going in the right direction. Like I said, man, I am on the way to 1,000 subscribers. Like I said, now I'm far away from 200. I get it. It might be short to some people, but to me, that's a milestone. Like I said, imagine having 200 people watching you right now. You'll probably freak the fuck out. I'm not gonna lie to you. But man, like I said, man, it's not easy, but it's a great journey, you know what I'm saying? I'm loving every moment of this, you feel me? So, with that being said, man, you know, man, hey, man, this is just one milestone to many more, you feel me? Like I said, right now, I'm on the road to 1,000. 1,000 gonna lead to 10,000. 10,000 lead to 100,000. 100,000 to 1,000,000, you feel me? Like I said, it's not gonna be an easy journey. It's not gonna be an easy journey, and sometimes some people blow up before you, but like I said, what's for you is meant to be for you, you feel me? Whatever God has in store for you, it will come at divine time, you feel me? So I'm gonna keep doing my thing. My videos gonna get better, editing gonna get better, I'm gonna have better videos. Like, bro, like I said, I have great ideas in mind, but I'm not gonna release them yet because, you know, as a small YouTube, I don't want to just put it out to the public and then people run off with the sauce, you feel me? So as I grow, y'all gonna grow with me, man. But if you already have it, man, and if you're new to the channel, man, my name is Cozy Boy Carter, man. hit that like, comment, subscribe button. We out.
Let me apply my signature. God.